In this video, we will learn about how to plan and design internal structures and fittings in the establishment to ensure hygienic working area. Internal structures here refers to floors, walls, ceilings, doors, windows, partitions, working surface, stairs, elevators, etc. And the fittings here refer to lights, fans, exhaust fans, air curtains, ventilators, etc. The structure of the establishment shall be soundly constructed, easy to maintain, clean and disinfect. The construction material should be durable, impervious to food particles, grease and water, with no toxic effect upon intended use. It should not provide pest entry and harborage. Where appropriate, all junctions and corners should be rounded in processing areas to facilitate effective cleaning. Structures and fittings where glass breakage could result in contamination of food shall be constructed of alternative materials or be adequately protected. Walls, partitions and ceilings are necessary to protect food from contamination through cross-contact or external environment, thus should be effectively provided wherever necessary. They should have proper finishing and be maintained to prevent the accumulation of dust, minimize condensation and shedding of paint. Walls shall have a smooth surface, essentially up to maximum height of operation. If tiles are applied on the wall, they should be non-porous with no crevices. Tiles also help in avoiding seepage, thus prevent mold growth. Walls may be protected from damage caused by moving trolleys by placing stainless steel plates or pipes. All overhead fixtures such as fans, tube lights, etc. shall be properly secured and covered to avoid contamination of food. There should be no loose wires or open electrical points, as these may help in pest movement or accumulation of dirt, dust, etc. Ventilators used for natural ventilation should be easy to clean. Construction material for floors should be non-slippery and should be able to withstand manufacturing operations, cleaning chemicals and cleaning processes, and heavy equipment or trolley movement. They shall be, at all times, maintained in good condition without any crevices to avoid accumulation of dirt, dust and mold growth. If the floors are wet cleaned or water is drained from manufacturing process, they should be appropriately sloped and allow adequate drainage to avoid water stagnation. Windows shall be adequately provided to ensure natural lighting and proper ventilation. If windows are opening inside the manufacturing area, then it shall be made either of alternate material to glass or adequately protected. Windows shall be kept closed if opening to external environment or to contaminated area. Windows, roof vents or exhaust fans shall be fitted with cleanable wire mesh to avoid entry of pests when opening to external environment. Narrow windsills are recommended with a slope of at least 45 degrees to prevent buildup of dust as well as items being left there. Doors shall have smooth, non-absorbent surface with no flaking paint or signs of corrosion. Doors of the manufacturing area should have door closures fitted and kept closed if opening to external environment or to contaminated areas. Air curtains or other appropriate measures should be taken if doors are kept open. such as in raw material receiving area. There shall be no gap between floor and doors to avoid entry of pests. Wooden doors or windows should not be preferred as it promotes mold growth, termites with aging. All food contact surfaces, such as working slabs, tables, etc., shall be inert to food, cleaning chemicals under normal operating conditions. They should be maintained in good condition, without any crevices, to avoid accumulation of dirt, dust, or mold growth. They should be free from sharp internal angles or corners, protruding rivets, nuts and bolts, etc. Thus, the main points discussed in this video are: the structures and fittings in the establishment shall be soundly constructed, easy to maintain, clean and disinfect, and which do not react to food, cleaning chemicals and manufacturing operations. They should have proper finishing and maintained to prevent the accumulation of dust, mold growth, shedding of particles and minimize condensation. If the floors are wet cleaned or water is drained from manufacturing process, they shall be appropriately sloped and allow adequate drainage to avoid water stagnation. Windows shall be adequately provided to ensure natural lighting and proper ventilation. Doors shall have smooth, non-absorbent surface with no flaking paint or signs of corrosion.